Easy.
Shit.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Giddy up.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest.
You're gonna hurt the horses.
There's a spot that's remote, but should still give enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so it shouldn't be too much of the way of guns to deal with.
Hey, slow down a bit.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston.
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
So, Ludo's talking about. Come on, folks, eh? Go easy on them horses, will you? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new skeleton. Think you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning?
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year. Slow down!
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Boss, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Whoa! He's up on them horses!
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. If we handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Tch! Mr. Marston! Mr. Smith! Mr. McGuire! Tch! Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving.
I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
Go on! Get on there!
Faster.
All yours, Captain.
We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm!
Shit! Get shot!
Don't let us
go!
Activate.
Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Stop it!
Here you go.
Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
No, I'll get you.
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have
maybe
a little chat with Romeo,
mister,
and Juliet here?
You won't get hurt.
I am adverse to conflict, my dear.
Okay, mister.
It ain't worth dying over. Tell him,
what's
mister.
What's your problem here?
Come on! In the bag, everything you got. Keep it coming, don't be shy.
Empty your pockets, mister.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Getting robbed, mister.
I beat you.
Give me everything you got.
I want a captain.
God damn it. You're sick as bad as a dead lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be
over. Ladies and gentlemen, this is wrong. Let's
make this quick. Make me hurt you.
Tough guy, huh?
Nah. You go sure ahead and look for the baggage car.
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Quick,
come on! Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got. Money. It's valuable.
You
ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Don't make money now! Shh, bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Getting robbed,
don't
mister.
Do this.
Give me everything you got. For your money, nothing else.
This is unnecessary.
Make me hurt you.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay. None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
What is it? You all right?
Bail the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
These folks are rich, all right.
Don't have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me.
Come on, we should get out of here. All right, we should probably be going now.
Some decent stuff. We're looking good in here.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
And there's a few more of them torn enough.
Man, my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
We won't tell you again.
It's fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call yous the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
And you weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Easy.
Thank you.
might die brave. You'll die, son of a bitch.
No war stories for you, fellas.
Spence business, this life of crime.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, if we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going.
I've seen some rough days lately.
Oh, sorry, they're weird.
Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait. We ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that ain't so polite.
Okay, fine. You can pay me later.
Sure.
Let's go.
Come on, girl.
Whoa!
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
New ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. That spooked them all right. All right, let's go round him up.
Okay, girl.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. Hey, slow down! They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
To me. You ride Shank. Keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Come on.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Hey!
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Come on, girl.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Not everything, but in the end, I come don't on, believe sunshine. In absolutes, I'll just shades of gray. Compromises.
Well, I have never...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Napo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good.
And? We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold. My good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the... Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now!
Hell?
Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you! Get out here before I have these men killed!
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash!
You start spinning the yarn, when I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done! Now get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am Archibald
Stay with me!
the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here.
You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go!